MRI doctors who can help you with all kinds of vision problems, but when they can't help you, they'll refer you to this man, Dr. Aaron Gulani. Thank you so much, Dr. Gulani, for being with us this morning. We appreciate it.
Thank you, Nancy.
Lots of people are interested, or lots of people have also been through some of these vision corrective surgeries that are being done quite often now, but sometimes they might not work as well as people had hoped.
That is correct. Sometimes, with all due requirements, there might be less than optimal outcomes, or patients over time will have other conditions come up whereby the vision deteriorates over time. But with present technology, you can actually design surgeries to bring these patients back to 20/20, irrespective of what surgery they had or what technology was used even years ago.
How advanced have we gotten in doing these surgeries in the last few years?
Very much, because the diagnostics have improved tremendously. For example, the Pinacam, the machine that we have, and it literally takes CAT scans of your cornea, the front clear window of your eye on which all these procedures are done. You can actually select patients based on the safety of the procedure and design, tailor make literally, what's individually good for you.
Is that why people who go in for some of these corrective surgeries in the hopes of not wearing glasses again come out with less success than they had hoped for, because the doctor can't be quite sure what they're going to find when they get in there? Is that what was happening?
Mostly LASIK is pretty accurate, and the results have been spectacular for millions of patients. But yes, there will always be an individual healing response that no doctor can control. But irrespective of that, there are also certain changes that occur with age and time with patients' eyes. So the ability to apply a full spectrum of care to give them the best vision at every stage of their life is what is important.
Okay, so there is hope if people didn't have the outcome they had hoped for, or if they've seen a deterioration again in their vision. You want to show us with your model what's actually being done, or what the advances are?
We have defined a new specialty called corneoplastique, where in an eye model like this, I could show you all these vision surgeries are performed in the front clear window of your eye. That's the cornea. The cornea is this part of your eye right here.
Okay, I'm going to turn this a little bit maybe so we can see.
Now, if you look at this cornea, the way I look at it, it's actually made up of layers. And this is what makes it an art, that LASIK is not a cookie-cutter surgery. You can actually design where you want to be. If you raise the first layer of this cornea and you sculpt with the laser, you're performing LASIK surgery. Similarly, if you have to repair this surgery or previous retinal keratotomy or something, you work in the different layers of the cornea and help people achieve that vision.
Mm. So this is much more advanced technology then.
Yeah, especially with instruments like the Pinacam that we have now, you can actually design and select patients much more with safety profiles.
Okay, I always have to ask doctors this question. Does it hurt? That's my favorite question, because I'm a big chicken.
Not usually, because we use numbing drops during the surgery, and it's relatively painless. Again, depending on techniques, some techniques require longer healing times, and they may have some soreness for about 3 days maximum.
Okay, but the best thing for people to do, doctor, come and talk to you about this.
More than welcome, or they can go to our website. There's lots of information there.
Okay. Okay. Thank you so much, Dr. Aaron Gulani. We appreciate it. Practices in the South Point area, 296-7393 or gulani.com. Thanks so much for bringing your eyeball, and we appreciate all the information.
Thank you very much.